Let's face it, when it comes to ethical conduct, as much as he's loved, the name Pete Rose doesn't really leap to mind. So it comes as a bit of a surprise that he will be lecturing on that topic tonight at Miami University. Really more of a discussion than it is a lecture. The Inquirer's Paul Daugherty is going to be there as well. You have to already have tickets to be able to get in this evening, but it should be interesting.